There's nothing more frustrating than opening your inbox, thinking you've got new messages, only to realize it's spam from your website's contact form. While you could try adding custom code, IP blocking, or extra security plugins, the easiest option to block spam from your contact form is to switch to a form builder plugin that comes with built-in anti-spam features. Building a contact form only takes a couple of minutes and can be done with most light versions. There's really no reason to stick to an old form builder that gives you spam. For example, the Formidable Forms free version comes with a honeypot field, reCAPTCHA, hCAPTCHA, and Cloudflare turnstile. Honeypots are turned on by default. It works by adding an invisible field to your form. Invisible to your users, but bots will try to fill it out and thereby expose themselves as spam bots and get filtered out. To install Formidable Forms, go to Plugins, Add New Plugin, search for Formidable, click Install Now, and then activate it. As Honeypot is on by default, the only thing you need to do to further protect yourself from spam is to turn on a CAPTCHA method. Once you created your form, simply add the CAPTCHA field to it. Click on the field, then on Setup. Or you could go to Global Settings, CAPTCHA Menu. While Google reCAPTCHA is still the most popular, we recommend Cloudflare Turnstile because it's free without limits, works in the background, and is the most user-friendly. Your visitors don't need to search for traffic lights or click any I'm not a robot checkbox. Click on the link to create a free Cloudflare account. After signing up, you will see this page. Click on Add Site. Then simply add the site name and domain. You can leave the other settings as they are. Then copy and paste the site and secret key into the Formidable settings. From now on, all your forms that have a CAPTCHA field will use Cloudflare. You can switch to a different CAPTCHA method with only two clicks. Get your free light version of Formidable Forms now, and you will never see spam again.